Hello everyone and welcome back to No Man's Sky. In this episode, we are going to be working on finishing this planet's life forms, even though we really don't have to, but it gives us a reason to stick around, get a bit more fuel. Right now, we are currently sitting at 2 additional units to our full hyperdrive. And I think we just landed here since we didn't get any of this plutonium. Yes, this was just the selling point. So we were about to leave in the last episode then. I just want to take one quick look around. See if there's any creatures with a red dot. And there's not. So, into the ship. Okay. Do a quick scan here. Find the next question mark. Got it up ahead. All right. Look at this. Didn't pop up as a question mark, but it's one of those units. You know, I wonder if we can... Is it really going to land us on that platform? It's taking a it's time. No. I saw the platform up there. Not sure why it turned us around like that. Looks like rain? Sounds like rain. Alright. I don't see any containers here, even though they haven't been giving out the really good stuff. We have plenty of... Let's see, zinc for making this stuff. Yeah. We're gonna be pretty good on fuel. Need more herdium. So let's go inside here. Grab some more plutonium. Interesting. It was a war zone. Mangled metal, scorched walls. Heavily decayed corpses, now repaired. Whatever transpired here must have happened before the beacon that flashed on the screen appeared. So we got 3987 9873. So are we looking for a higher or lower number? See if I can figure this out on the calculator. I'm gonna go with this one, see if it works. It did not work. Yeah, those are getting a bit complicated. All right, not much here. Do a quick scan for red life forms. Of course, that's gotta blink and wash out the screen. So today we have plenty of time, for it is my day off at my normal job. -1, I've never seen that pop up before. That's a terminal. It flipped us around. Come on. Finish recharging. Alright, there we go. Oh. I saw a stack of herdium. And... that is needed for our next piece. And to keep fueling the ship as we go. Nada. And we did get the last creature on the end of the episode, just in case everyone kind of left early. Second to last one. We have one more to go. That should be pretty good. Let's convert it. Okay. And now we need the thorium. Anything down there? No. Okay. This place is very alien. So we got a dot down there, which is just a giant word stone with only one word in it. Not too interested about that these days. Got another clearing base. Oh, it's a suit upgrade. Well, I suppose, since we don't have a real need to keep hoarding money except for oh, cool. Antimatter was a good spell from that. Could always use more suit room. It's gonna be 310. Okay. We can do that. Did we save? Yeah, we did. Okay. There it is. Alright, so one more creature. Where are you? Not enough fuel. There's a space anomaly in space now? Huh, that wasn't originally there. Well, I guess before leaving the system, we'll go visit the two guys again. Oh, this is one of the bad ones. Well, we'll grab the money from this. And that plutonium over there. And then we'll just leave. I see the red. I see it. There he is. Is it? Newly discovered creature 7 of 8. No, was I off by one? Now we have one left? Did it not count that last creature? when we exited the video? I could have swore we were down to the last one already. Oh. We've done it. Very odd. Well, there we go. Was there any other reasons to stay on this planet? Thinking. Just let it pass through. I don't think there was. Classifier. 8 planets done. It means the next 2 planets we land on, if they have creatures, we will get that finished off. To the space anomaly now. Don't crash, don't crash, don't crash, don't crash. Oh, thank goodness. Because it really should save when you get in your ship, but it doesn't. Thinking, well, why don't we slow down for a second, grab some thorium, get some more fuel for the jumping. We have some empty spots here. Send this thing. Copper? Nickel. I guess that's a good one. That's good enough. Alright. Ooh, I see a crystal. Let's check it out. Iron? Oh. A very abundant material. Whoa, we passed it. It's a ball. It's reduced our speed. I think the entrance is on this side. No, it's on the other side. There it is. Oh, don't crash me. Don't crash me. We are out of alignment. Warning, we are out of alignment. Okay, it's not gonna kill us though. Slow docking. Oh. Yeah, I saw just the other day on the internet that Freelancer 2 was going to get a sequel. And I figured they would have, but then it was canceled due to lack of interest. What a waste. Yo. Inventory full. Where's that iron? There we go. All must end. Time must end. Data must survive. At start, center of galaxy, claim heart of storm. Your travel vital. Reach the end. My work done. Return to convergence. Resources to aid or find a shortcut to the center. We don't need his help finding a shortcut because we know where black holes are. Unless he can actually spawn a black hole. So we'll go for resources. Gives me a gift. Which to explore the galaxy, which we already have. Be beacon of friend to all stars should be reward enough, but sure, we'll give you tech. Alright, transmits, alien, level 8. Not seem much interested in the new species genetic data, but instead stares at the length of my mini images. Okay. Oh, that was a waste. So, I think we'll do what we did last time. But maybe we should start with a black hole this time, if we see one in the area. To this screen. Alright, so we got 171,018 light years to go. Okay. There is a black hole down there. Uh-oh, I just got confused. Go back. Alright, so that's still a huge distance to go. Now that I figured out how to read numbers. Yeah. So it looks like black holes will be the key because they transport us huge amounts. Alright, let's go to free roam mode. Alright, this black hole here. Are you within range? Yes, you are. Alright, we're gonna jump straight to there now. Milestone accomplished. Whoa! Won't know what that one is now. Alright, there's the black hole. Warp 50 times, we did get to see it. Alright. So, currently we are 170912. Oops, go back. Called this a space station, huh? Oh well. One seven zero nine one two. The colors. Whoa. Let's see here. We are 169432. That just seems like a huge distance. Let's see. Let it fully load in here. How far? 101,100 light years. Oh, that's fine. We'll repair it if we can. We need that iron. What are you? There it is. Okay. Cool. Let's prepare that up, because when we go through black holes, it'd be nice to have that as one of the options for destruction. All right. Well, now let's jump. Path to center. And I don't see any black holes this way. All right, so this is gonna travel us 555. Oh, yeah. Okay, so linear distance traveled is on there. Head into a green sun. Well, definitely making some progress, but it looks like at this rate, it'd be 17 black holes. Let's see here. Aha! And then if we go to free roam from this point and aim down to that guy, are you within range? Oop, nope, go back. Analyst, black hole, okay. So, it's not very far of a jump, but it'll save us on the jump fuel. All right. Let's take a look at our placement in the galaxy. We are 169228. Yeah. It's a black hole, all right. The colors again. It's getting so big. All right. 169228. Turns into 167915. Huh. See, that's 600. Oh boy, I think we broke. Yeah, we broke the Hyperdrive. Let's go ahead and jump here. I don't think that's accurate. Yeah, the Sigma broke. Because, unless we're going sideways as well, instead of straight. That's the only way I could see us traveling further. Come on. Okay. We need a dynamic resonator. Where is the station? There it is. I guess we could get another suit upgrade while we're here. Might need it. And landing. Atlas Pass. Which is the most useful Atlas Pass out of them all. Yeah, 320. That's fine. We just got that one planet, which is awesome. Alright, to the other side. Talk to him, I suppose. Prospector, huh? He wants us to give him help. The life form clicks and grabs and studies. It generally pecks at areas of my exosuit that show wear and tear, then runs its gloves over my multi-tool to look for irregularities and imperfections. Suddenly staring up at me, it squawks an offer to spin a tablet that shows the cost of its services. Let's pay for a multi-tool inspection. New technology, which we already have. If he was really checking that, he would have known that I already have that. So we need a dynamic resonator and probably the zinc that they have. And let's buy the zinc. It might be a while since we've landed. Might as well. Alright, just a quick stop at the gas station. Time to load up. All right. Just looking for any black holes that are nearby. I don't see any. There's one off in the way distance, going the wrong way. Oh, here's one. Oh, go back up. Alright, switch it over to free mode. Click on it. And black hole. Alright. Music gets so weird. This one's kind of distant. Arrive in 3 minutes. less of the planet, though. Alright, in we go. Oh, check the map real quick. We're at 167729. What's it gotta say? Show us. It's a huge amount. Map says differently though. 167729. We moved almost 1,000 light years towards the center. I guess that's a little more than what we're currently doing. Because we can do about 700. We can head to this black hole now. Advanced cooling for the weapons. We should probably repair that if we have the supplies in tow. Not, we'll just go through and hope it doesn't hit our warp reactor again. Ooh, this one looks angry. If we do come across another anomaly, we might... Iridium, shoot. We might stop by and try one of their exit things just to see if it gives us a better black hole. A lot of iron crystals these days. Ooh, this one sounds ominous. System. Do a quick scan for the anomaly. It's just a space station. Okay. We're definitely ticking down the clock. Hyperdrive has no fuel. And there's a black hole nearby. Only 609,000 that time. Oh, look at that. We need another dynamic resonator. All right, let's land. Should we buy some wait a minute. Dynamic resonator? Oh, it uses antimatter? We're just gonna buy it. It's cheaper to buy it than it is to build it. What you got? Fascinating. Unknown life form shares silicates. Something entirely share language. We have plenty of this. Hmm. Blazes with sudden intensity. My offering was clearly what it was hoping for. It rests its silicon hand on my visor and thanks me with a transfer of words from its people. And we already have that information. Okay. He's only got two. We'll buy two. And we'll buy his zinc. His herdium. And looking through that list, I think that is it. Do we buy the suit upgrade? How are we doing on suit inventory space? Doing all right. How's money looking? It's ticking down. 1,800,000. I suppose we will. Complete that row. Two more to go. This raw, rare technology is just bull. Alright, we should be able to repair this now. We can't repair it. We need iridium. Well, with one of these in there, can we reach a black hole so we can make a little more distance? Yeah, I think we can. Switch over to, oops, the other mode. Come on, are you within range? Yes, okay. I don't think I did anything that costed iridium. It must have just run out. Well, we do have two more planet exploration things to get the full 10 milestones for it. But this episode is all about travel. So let's not get stuck. Alright, juicing up the engines. And we're in. I wouldn't see why we would be moving sideways as well. To give it, you know, that extra boost of getting closer to the center. We're heading straight towards the center. Alright. What broke this time? A million. Aww, they're both gone now. Well, at least we have a dynamic resonator for both. We need more nickel and more iridium. Wow, this is going to really slow us down. We need iridium, iridium, and nickel. Let's head for Krangu. Yeah. Y'all, yeah. And perform emergency landings. I'm picking this one because it's small. If it does have creatures, there should be not 12. There should be the 8. Maybe we'll even find a ship upgrade. Because right now with those two damaged systems, I'd be happy to move over to a new ship. Let's go. Red alert. We've got combat. Potentially. I don't have valuable cargo. Don't pull me out. You pulled me out. It's one ship? Yeah, it's one ship. We can take one ship. Who do you think you are? Let's grab his loot. All right, got some standing, got some gold. And those are ships there. I was like, why is the planet glowing blue? A resource deposit detected. It's on another planet, isn't it? Yeah, it's on another planet. Why is it telling me mine from the terrain using the multi-tool? Do you know how close I am to the center? Well, I don't really get the, I don't remember where we started from, so I don't know. And we'll set down. Looks like there's some titanium crystals over there. I claim this planet. And there is seven creatures? Three and four. Okay. We sure jumped a far ways. Look at this. Okay. So, we're here to either get a new ship or do emergency repairs. And we'll be doing that in the next episode. All right, guys. It's turned out to be a daily series because playing it for a huge amount of time on my days off and then not playing it for an entire week, it's kind of hard to get back into at that point. So we will continue to do this. Thank you for watching. This is Billy on the Gunjam C channel signing off. Bye-bye.